Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what to do if you have a red cross on the volume icon. We will link an article in the description down below that goes more into depth on the subject. Remember, it is always smart to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. We are going to go old reliable as far as text suggestions go to start with. Turn off your computer and turn it back on. See if that fixes it. If your speakers are external, check to see if they were plugged in. Wires can come loose, and that might be the culprit. If you are still experiencing problems after that, you can run the audio troubleshooter. Go to troubleshooting. Click on additional troubleshooters. Find the playing audio troubleshooter and run it. Follow the on-screen prompts if there are any. If Windows can find a problem and fix it, it will. After you finish running it, restart your computer and see if that helps. Let's restart the Windows Audio Service. Go to Services Manager. Then go to Windows Audio. If it is stopped, then restart it. If not, stop it, hit apply and OK, then reopen it and restart it. Also, go into Properties and make sure that the startup type is set to automatic. After this, restart your computer and see if the problem has corrected itself. You can also update or reinstall audio drivers. Go to the Device Manager, look for your audio inputs and outputs, and update the driver, or you can uninstall and then reinstall your drivers. This might also be a good idea if the red X started after a recent audio driver update. Try rolling back the driver and seeing if that is the cause. For more helpful tips, go to thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.